Okay, so this is the only vehicle left that doesn't have any damage, other than this mirror. And a little bit of rust right there. So, hey guys, it's been a while since I put up a good video. This summer we've had 3 accidents. None of it has been any of our fault. Claire's car got backed up into by an old gentleman. He didn't realize she was behind him and buggered up her grill. I got a little video of that. Chase was on the highway, or on the road on Main Street there in Kenora here, and a guy pulled out of a diagonal parking spot and hit the side of his door. I got video of that. And Cheyenne with her car was rear-ended, and I got a little video of that. So they're all getting repaired. We're just getting the final okay for Cheyenne's, because that only happened 2 weeks ago, and it could be a write-off. They have to take it to the body shop, and the insurance is going to pay for about 3 hours labor to tear off all the bumpers and that, and see if there's any frame damage. So that could be written off. I'm hoping not, because we owe lots of money on it. Or Cheyenne owns lots of money on it. So anyway, as far as my health is going, it's about the same. I'm not very strong, but whatever. So here's some video clips of the damage to all 3 vehicles that happened this summer. And Chase is getting repaired. They almost wrote it off. But Claire's is going to get repaired. It wasn't really that bad, but it's got to be fixed. Okay, here's some clips. Okay, so you can see the damage right along there. A little bit of a crease right here. It's hard to see. And then some paint damage here. But it's getting fixed. An old guy backed up into Chase from a parking stall, so they almost wrote the truck off for this one door, but we decided to use a used door instead of a brand new door. And they found one, and they're going to fix it up this week.
This is his bumper line.
Okay, so what, she was pulling out of this, driving
co-op over there?
Co-op, right, mm-hmm. This intersection right here, yeah. And the guy in front of him was out too far, so he backed up and hit it.
Okay.
Yeah. But it was not intentional, yeah. But
no, no.
Still. So what's happened here is this grill has formed a crack right here, and a crack right there, and then you can see the bumper, or fascia board, or whatever you want to call this, the clip's broken here,
uh-huh.
And it's not clipping back in, and then there's a styrofoam block that's underneath here, crush block,
uh-huh.
It's damaged.
Okay.
Well,
we can see, so I don't know, you're the expert.
Like it pushed in pretty far. Like when we stopped his bumper, it popped back out. Stuck in my.
So we haven't cleaned this. We don't know how, like all a bug, we don't know how bad.
Yeah, I don't think, because mostly his bumper was like right here, right across, right?
Yeah.
And it was just stuck in there, and then he,
like, you know, there's so many bugs on here.
So anyways, and he's just saying, well, you gotta come over here, and so.
Absolutely.
But, you know, I was mostly concerned because I don't want to have any kind of front end something happen later. Well, you know, with something getting,
like, basically,
you know.
I do my estimate.
Yeah.
If there's any additional,
if they find something
is,
after they've tore it apart,
exactly, they're just going to contact SGI. They're going to go ahead and repair it.
Yeah.
So we'll get what we can see, and we'll kind of take it from there.
So this valance would have to be replaced.
Absolutely, yeah.
And this grill for sure.
Yeah.
And then the styrofoam block behind it.
Absolutely.
I mean, it doesn't look like much, but.
No, it doesn't look like much. Like when Claire says, some guy backed up into me, I got out the house and I looked at it and went, where?
And I opened my hood and I went, well, look, it's broken there.
Yeah.
But
this is damaged here. Like, it doesn't. Like if you had hit a post or something, Claire, I'd just say, well, forget it. Like,
yeah.
But.
You know, and he was like pretty, you know, he was pretty, felt pretty bad about it and stuff. Cause he just saw how to blind.
Okay, so what we're trying to do is play a little.
Sorry.
Play a take four.
Embarrassing.
Jesus. Yeah, we've never done this before.
Don't zoom in on my boobs or I'm gonna be mad.
She's no fucking fun.